Hello everyone, my name is Karen, welcome back to the channel. And today we are doing the first of the Hitman 3 series stuff that we're going to be doing on the channel. We're going to be starting with Sniper Assassin on the Last Yard Bird. Now, I do want to specify, this is something from Hitman 2. These came out in Hitman 2. This is not a new thing for Hitman 3. These are old missions, but as of right now, they don't have any new ones. So we're going to do as many of these as we can in this episode. We're going to try to get a few challenges done within 30 minutes and see what we can do.
Yeah.
So here we go. It's officially starting. Now, there's a lot of challenges in this. I don't fully remember most of them, so...
The wedding ceremony is about to begin with Lang and his daughter arriving shortly by car. It is expected that they will proceed directly to the open area where the groom and priest is waiting, along with all the wedding guests. Guillaume Maison has been on site all day, preparing the wedding details and entertaining guests. I expect he will also attend the ceremony. Doris Lee is en route via helicopter and should be arriving any minute now. My intel suggests she will not be watching the bride and groom exchange vows, but do keep a lookout anyway. We are working within a limited window of opportunity here, sir. We expect the targets to stay for no longer than 15 minutes.
Alright. Good luck. So here we go.
Not really.
First things first. Damn it. There we go.
47, you're about to be spotted.
What?
I like the eel
when it's really cooked.
Friday. Yeah,
I mean, the
Friday.
47, someone's onto
me. Onto me, my ass.
Based on Friday.
The situation is about to become critical. Targets are evacuating. Secure any remaining primaries now.
Oh, I missed.
Lee is running for an exit. You have to stop her.
Oh, Dinah, you mean?
Lang has been eliminated.
We went to that restaurant, though.
Lee has been eliminated. Good work, 47. Maison is confirmed killed. Well done.
Joyce. That new restaurant you went to with Jolly and... Jolie and Joyce.
What's
that called again? Bean? I know. It's called
a
Bean Box.
Oh, fuck, one ran away.
Was it good?
Oh, damn it.
Is it better than the Bean?
One guard got away. Well, that sucks.
Or just the same.
Oh, one guard got away, so we failed. Damn it. That's kicking the teeth. Be right back. There we go. Let's get back into this. Got the extended magazine, which is good. Alright, we're going to challenges now. Alright, we're gonna try to hide all target, eliminate and hide all targets. I think that's gonna be the goal here, which will get us all the bodyguards as well.
Yeah.
So.
Does it got a fishy taste to it?
47. They're beginning to suspect something.
God damn it.
Oh yeah.
I gotta time that one better.
I think I should. Didn't I try that tofu seasoning that mom makes?
Put up.
Yeah, I liked it. Never thought I'd like tofu.
That should be hidden well enough for the time
being. Oh, yeah, I like it though. But I like CC the best. Yeah. I don't know, I like it all. Babe, you know what my favorite is? It's spaghetti.
Come on, dude. There we go.
That is Doris Lee, aka the Goldfinch, former Hollywood stunt woman of Cheyenne descent. Patiently wait.
Yeah, he had a little add on, a little helmet on. Is it soldier?
Very clever, 47.
Right.
They will not discover the body there.
Oh, wait, no, you wanted to be a flight attendant. You also wanted to be a flight attendant.
Let's see.
That.
Where is that?
You have a height requirement in the military?
I believe so. There's the painting.
Room lighting is an art critic, 47.
Right.
I didn't see that one coming, 47. Out of mind.
Check that, dude.
Right.
See if we can get that dude's attention over there. That guy heading. What else we got? Okay. Dude, further over there, please.
Yeah.
Come on, get your ass in gear. Thank you.
Right. right?
Hoo-yah.
That should be hidden well enough for the time being.
I don't really draw much anymore, though. Yeah. Oh, architect.
That is Geese. That's Maison taken care
of. Oh, what a shot. That was beautiful.
So I guess, yeah, that part, I mean, that's drawing. Just do that as an architect.
A little bit further. Go. Go. Booyah.
Very clever, 47. They will not discover the body there.
Yeah, I mean, I understand. You want to be in the medical
equipment. All right, get that dude's attention there. I think. Maybe. Possibly. Hopefully. Failed at hiding them all.
Dorian Lang is confirmed killed. 47, someone's onto you. Doris being confirmed killed.
That you said? You won.
47, code red. Everyone is evacuating.
Damn it, come on. Oh, for fuck's sake. Dude. This guy just does not want to hold still. There we go. Fucking finally got him, Jesus. It took me a while. But we got all the guards, and we got all the targets eliminated, so that was the point. So we got another challenge done there. Seven targets during the bridal waltz.
You're like, what the hell?
Ooh, all of them with headshots. Like, that's gonna be tough. So we're gonna try that one. We're gonna try to get them all with headshots.
Did you say something, man?
Now, as soon as they are found,
hey,
that's
when
something? It's gonna become problematic. Setup's going.
Good stuff. Sure. You're not getting me again, dude.
The situation is about to get out of hand. Doris Lee is down. Well done, 47. 47, the targets are leaving the area. You must act now.
What's that?
Damn it, game.
Confirmed kill on Maison.
Free to go. Wait, what? One escaped? What? How the fuck did one escape so quick?
I did.
Fuck it.
Yeah.
I'm usually noisy, 47.
Ooh, what a shot. Damn it, man. That one escapee fucked me over. Okay. Alright, we're gonna go for a little bit of a jokey one. One of the ones that's not about killing them all. So, what we need to do... is shoot all 47 of these that are in the area. Now this one takes some time. Ooh, we're also gonna do the butler painting thing.
Not a fan of the arts, 47.
That should get his attention and get him started on that. There's a lot of challenges there like this. They're just kind of really boring that you have to just do a lot for. But it's part of the mastery stuff. And this one's fairly calming and fairly easy to do because you can see where everything's at. Shit. God damn it.
Thank you.
25. Holy shit, I'm only at 25. 6. Where's the painting? Why is that light off?
Heads up, 47. The butler has discovered the ruined painting. It looks upset.
God damn it.
Why through that door if you can't get out the door? Oh, you're too close. What's
up,
babe? How you doing? Nothing happened. 32. 33. 34. 35. 36. I'm not sure I understand what you're thinking here, 47. I'm sure there's a plan to this thing.
Shoot the priest's wine. I should start getting them all pissed at each other. Take that one out. 38. Damn it, where the rest of them at now? I gotta be really careful. 41. 42. 5 more of these to go, and I have no idea where the fuck they are. Fuck the last 5, Jesus. Oh, there's one. 43. 44. I thought there was one back there, I just couldn't freaking remember. Just be safe. Dude, I have no idea where these last... What do I need? All right, 44, 43, something like that. Dude, I completely forgot where the rest of these are at. Yes, 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 Diana, I know. I'm trying to make them count, but I can't find where the fuck the rest of these goddamn things are at. I feel like the ones I'm missing are also very, very obvious, and that's the fucking stupidest part about this is they're probably, like, I'm probably just glancing over them every single time I look and just not realizing it until it's gonna be too late, and I'm gonna realize, oh, that's where they were at the whole time. I'm like, I don't want to have to look this up, because I've done this before. I should know where these are all at. I'm just stupid, apparently. Oh, there's the bridal waltz.
Lang has been eliminated. Maison is confirmed killed. Well done, 47. 47, the situation is about to become critical. 47, they're beginning to suspect something. Lee has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
There's the timer. We're gonna finish this up though. We're just about done, so. I got one more of these things to find, and then I'm done with it. Come on, where is it? The fuck are you, stupid son of a bitch thing? Jesus. Oh, that's one of the... Okay, that's not what I thought it was. Dude, where the hell is this thing?
Around the corner. Don't cut me off, dude.
Did you grab the rest of my meatloaf, you son of a bitch?
Huh?
Did you grab the rest of my meatloaf?
Probably.
You fucking dick. Well, yeah, I did it like I did last time, where we had the separate pans for each of us. Eh, it's whatever. Yeah.
Quarter.
Whatever it was, yeah. Dude, where is this last freaking flower base thing? Why am I having so much difficulty finding it?
How many did you have?
Yeah.
I have to get one more. You have to get 47 in total. For some reason, I don't remember where the hell this last one's at.
Really boring.
Huh?
Definitely boring, is it?
In a little bit, yeah. Okay, there's not one there. Just had to double check. The way this game has all these freaking flower things in front of stuff, it makes it hard to figure out where stuff might be hidden. I mean, it's not the worst thing if I can't find this last one, but then I have to go through and reshoot all of them again. Which is kind of the shit part about this, if I don't get them all.
Someone's on to you. Alarms have gone off all over the mansion. Targets are evacuating.
Game what? How's this last guy? Oh, he's over there.
Well done, 47.
Alright. Well, I was not lucky enough to get killing time done in that go, but we'll do another one in the future for this and we'll try it again. But hey, we got a few more done. We got Art Critic, He Shall Rice, Heavy Burden. Got three more done in one go, so. So I hope you guys enjoy this one. I'll see you next time. Stay golden. Peace.